I am Dr. Chandrika Shekhar, practicing as an obstetrician and gynecologist at Chirag Hospital, JP Nagar 2nd Space. And I am also a visiting consultant at Manipal Hospital, Jayanagar 9th Block, and also Apollo Cradle Hospital, Jayanagar 5th Block. I also do visit as a consultant in Motherhood Hospital of Banshankri 2nd Stage. Delaying periods for a week. What I would like to tell is, my patients delaying periods usually have to use hormones, and we have to try to mimic the hormones of the body and try to change the hormonal milieu inside the body, by which you can fool the body telling that there is still hormone left, so that there will be no falling down of the hormones which will give rise to periods. So for delaying periods, they usually use hormones. Most commonly used is progesterones. So different types of progesterones we use. But what I would like to advise all of you is, unnecessarily don't delay your periods, because once you damage your pituitary, hypothalamus and all those full axis, the body will get confused. So it's better always to go along with the nature's way of getting your normal cycles. So if you want to delay your cycles, better to meet your doctor and take the safest way forward. So most commonly what we use is different types of progesterones for postponing the periods. And once the postponement date is over, then once you withdraw that hormone, then naturally you will have your periods. So what I would like to tell you is, as far as possible, don't delay your periods on your own, because on the long run it will damage your hormonal system and gives rise to problems in the future.